Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
They say, what's going on up there?
Who the hell is this?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit.
Help!
There's an intruder!
Taking fire!
Thank you.
should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Easy.
Oh, fuck! You need help here!
Was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. I can't do that now. This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Thank you.
them. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for? Can't do that now. The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Try now.
This is a waste of time.
How many generators do this?
What the hell are they using them for?
Doesn't matter. They put in the orders, refill. No questions asked.
But we already shipped up all those portable blast rooms. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
Damn it!
Should be quiet.
Hey,
don't
talk. Need help!
Get down here. We have an intruder.
Get out of there.
Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What are things going on up at the palace? Smoke left. If there was a problem, they'd calm down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static.
Shit!
Something's going
on. Need backup!
Get down here! We have an intruder! Keep it steady. We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd calm down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this.
Get down here. We have an intruder. Keep it steady, we're bringing it up!
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd calm down. What about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed!
Fuck, now what? This job to kill is bullshit.
I'm not your fucking brother! I'm sick of this place! We keep salvaging all this useless shit! We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have to keep...
Shit!
What the...
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator moving again. Get back to work.
Take her out. Come on.
kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She just... she blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.